I was hoping this was a gravel road, but it doesn't turn out that way. So we'll see. We'll keep on looking till we find one. Finally, we've reached the gravel road. This is what I've been looking for. Good morning and welcome to my channel. What I'm planning to do is to travel all the back roads of South Africa and see the interesting things that most people don't see. We're starting, if you have a look at the map, we're starting down in the Western Cape of South Africa, specifically Strand, and we'll be driving all the way up to the Tulbagh area, and we'll be camping out at a place called Fynbos, which is actually the first time we'll be doing this in many years. So I hope you enjoy the trip. Just want to show you where we are. Well, let's hit the road. Stopping for a breakfast. Well, no breakfast here. They have to go look for another spot. They closed. That's the backside of Table Mountain in Cape Town. Look at this. It's at the Mooiberg farm stall. They grow strawberries here. Wow, what a setting. Right at the foothills of the mountain. Strawberry fields forever. And what's nice is you can come and pick your own strawberries. Well, let's see if we can get breakfast. Try a second time. Breakfast is the most important meal of the day. And this is what we're having this morning. French toast. It's a weird French toast. I've never seen one like this before. And this is just a traditional farmer's breakfast. And look at the setting. Can't beat this. Well, if that was breakfast, we've had it. The thirsty scarecrow. Thank you. I was hoping this was a gravel road, but it hasn't turned out that way. So we'll see. We'll keep on looking till we find one. Finally, we've reached the gravel road. This is what I've been looking for.
Find him. Thank you.
That's the town of Wellington. It's also got a wonderful setting below the mountains. I must say that's actually special. That is beautiful. We just stopped here at 55 croissants. They just recently opened, so we just thought we'd give them a try here in Wellington. So the route we wanted to take is closed, the Bainskloof Pass, so we're going to have to take this Nieuwekloof Pass around. So, things don't go according to plan. I have to take the ground roads, the gravel roads. From the one gravel road, a bit of asphalt, and then onto the next gravel road. Well, we made no bookings. Let's see if we can get a place to stay for the night. So we got a place to stay for the night and gonna pitch the tent and spend the evening here. Well, that's it for today. If you enjoyed the video, please subscribe and give us a thumbs up, and then I'll see you in the next one.